If any matrix makes a triangle of numbers in the right side, then it will be an upper triangular matrix. For example, A is upper triangular matrix because its number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, 0, 0, 0. We are seeing matrix right side a triangle is showing. So this matrix is upper triangular matrix.